slides and lift me from the flood. Pull me from the topside, bonfires and dive into my blood. I've been falling off the edge of the world. Can you catch me? I'm falling off the edge of the world. Can you catch me?
Fucking cocksucker.
Fucking piano playing fuck.
I'm ivory tickling fuck. Oh, great. Great. Look like an elf.
I can't fucking.
You look like an Irish elf in the green lute. You want to fix it, won't you, Paul?
Top of the morning to you.
Leprechaun.
Oh, right.
I can't. Nick's had no sleep in the last fucking 80 years. Neither have I. Look into my eye.
Sounds good for me.
Swallows her. The tiger's kiss.
feet of the lepers and whisper lies, scattering my ashes underneath the skies.
Is it possible that after playing a bit of that, so you know, obviously most of the work has been on the drums, then maybe just play the drum check for 10 seconds or so? Would that be possible as well?
Just
give an example of it. This kind of, we've laid down the diatribe, but we love the drum room here.
Just to
illustrate that, because that might be magic.
I thought you said we love the drummer here.
First of all, if you missed, just a minute about how the band got together, first of all, because I believe you worked together with some of the band in a previous guy. I mean, how did Tribe get together?
We formed about a year and a half ago. Myself, Nick and Gaz played in the band a few years back. And, Gaz one night suggested to myself that we maybe start writing some new songs. And you sort of wrote Nick in, and that's how it really happened.
Obviously, you come here to Monnow Valley. Why did you choose to come here to record?
We looked at a few studios. Concentrated on the drums and bass at this stage. We're going to do the rest of the recording in Germany, so
maybe we should punch that in? Yeah? We'll punch it in, maybe do one more. Maybe do 10 minutes break and do one more fresh, and that's it.
Okay, thank you.
Yeah.